In our department, we have a mission statement of core principles, and those include caring, collaboration, integrity, inclusion, and teamwork. I think we try to embody all of that in our education team. The ophthalmology residency is a total of 4 years. Every year is slightly different. Slowly they build autonomy in the operating room, learning surgical procedures. Ultimately, we want them functioning as comprehensive ophthalmologists at the end of their training. We really want to see our residents thrive, and we want to help them reach their goals. So we're rolling out 2 new residency tracks this year. One is called GOAT for Global Ophthalmology, and the other is PRIME, which is a pathway for residents interested in medical education. This is really to enhance the education and the interests of residents. We've established a committee for wellness, which has 2 resident leads. The best way to learn is to actually practice and use your hands. The wet lab gives us that opportunity. We now have 7 dedicated surgical stations with OR grade microscopes. They're in both the wet lab and our IC, which is our surgical simulator, learning surgical skills. That allows them to enter into the operating room with patients and feel confident. We have multiple funding mechanisms that will help support research for residents during their training. We're servicing much of the state of Michigan as well as Northern Ohio, and we're a tertiary care center, so people are referring us interesting, more complex cases. I'm incredibly invested in our program because I'm a graduate of our residency program, and I feel very fortunate to be in the position to be residency program director.